was Justin recommended that I get like a dark normal type, because it'd be a good dual type against Calyrex's moveset. But the only one I have is like Galarian Lanoon, and I still haven't evolved it to Obstacoon, because I don't know, I've been leveling it up, but it's not leveled enough. Or I haven't been able to level it up at night, which is the time I need to evolve it to Obstacoon. So, yeah, that's my dilemma. But I'm hoping that this team will do the job. I might end up just doing the strategy that my cousin did. It was just spam Pokeballs until it was caught. So like I have 35 timer balls, which is what I'm hoping will do the trick. Maybe even like a dusk ball, but I don't think that would help. And I'm trying to look for my ultra balls. I have only 20 ultra balls, but I'm hoping the timer balls will do the trick. So we're just heading straight in. Is like a high enough defense that it will survive the hits it takes. So nice start with just Giga Drain. The sleeping powder hit. I also have leftovers. Because the thing I definitely don't want happening is Grimmnay activating, so we're just playing it safe. Bob's used Battle Blizzard. Because the main problem I have with Calyrex is it just won't stay in the Pokeball. I don't know why. No, Calyrex woke up right away. Survived. Okay, I don't understand that. Why did it faint? Okay, we're fine. Seems as if Calyrex is testing you. That's not what I wanted to happen, but see how many potions I have. Then I have 27 max potions. And I think I'll just use hyper potions. And then a super potion. Okay, well, I don't have any effects, so it's healed all the way. Okay, good, 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 good. We're gonna try again. Why it was so strong the second time. I don't want to use Leech Seed because that's continuous damage. Okay. I wish we could just skip like the dialogue and intro scenes, just go straight into battle. Calyrex has two abilities. Survive these. You okay? has the second highest defense, so let's hope I'm able to use a Pokeball before he goes away. Let's do the timer ball. Let's pray on this timer ball. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that was so close. Okay, it's a timer ball, okay? It worked. I couldn't rest the Ultra Ball because the next, if he didn't use Giga Drain, he was gonna faint because of Leech Seed. But we did it. That was painful. That was painstakingly long. Such a painstakingly long process. Painful. But we did it. We got Calyrex. Yay.
Calyrex. High King Pokemon. Type. Psychic and Ghost. Shadow Rider. Legend says that by using its power to see all events from past to future, this Pokemon saved the creatures of a forest from a meteorite strike.
Okay, cool. We finally got Specteria and Calyrex, Cauliflower and Ghosty Boy. So, no nickname. We're sending out a box. I'm kind of sad we used a timer ball because I don't really like the little clocks that come out when you throw the Pokeball, but whatever worked, you know? What happens now?
Human child. No, I should refer to you by your name now. Chicha.
I'm acknowledged. We're on a first name basis.
I look forward to what adventures we might have together.
Peony's calling me.
Hello. That you, Chief? It's me, Peony. I just had a dream about a big-headed Pokemon talking on and on in a weird shrine. You were there too, Chief. It all felt so real. I got worried about you and decided I'd better give you a call and check in. You haven't hurt yourself, have you, Chief? Not in a bunch of trouble, are you?
Everything's under control, sir. Or Dad.
Ah, good to hear. Guess I got nothing to worry about then. The Peony Exploration Team is all about the safety and well-being of its members, after all. So you be careful on your way back too, you hear? No expedition's over until you're safe and sound back at home base. Gah. With my
I think I'm gonna save here because I don't want to risk it, you know? Finally got it. We're gonna go back to Peony. Which is what I think I'm supposed to do right now. And then after that, we're gonna do the one of the sleeping giant. Oh, Hatterene scared me. One of the sleeping giant quests. One of the Registeels. But first, let's heal. Restore my Pokemon.
Oi, oi, Chief. How goes the adventure? Anything to report?
Wow, there's still a lot to do. I don't know, my mindset was just to finish the Calyrex storyline, so now that I've caught Calyrex, I'm kind of... like, I'm still gonna finish the game, that's for sure, but...
Wait, you really caught Calyrex from the Legends? That's ultra mega brilliant. Report away. That noggin's massive. Is that the king of bountiful harvests? The one calling the shots around here? Huh, I could swear I've seen it before. Or then again, maybe not. Anyway, it's definitely regal of it to have a steed. And that massive head does sort of resemble a crown. It's kingly enough at any rate. Let's just call this a successful expedition. Looks like you've reported all there is to report on Legendary Clue 1. And the King of Bountiful Harvest. Smash. I'll mark this expedition done.
Yay.
Got anything else legendary you want to talk about?
Talk to me about the birds.
Doesn't look like you've got any fresh progress to report on this one yet. Okay, give me a hint. Which adventures got you feeling stuck?
The birds.
Aha, the legend of the bird book. For starters, you ought to try heading to that massive red tree growing way down at the southern end of the tundra.
Okay, let's go there. Let's go there first. Where is that? Where's the red tree? Which way is the red tree? Okay, it's all the way down here. We're gonna go there. Let's go there first, and then we'll end it by catching another legendary. Scared. Special defense spells, I'm not sure. Leech seed might work. Let me go back to my Pokemon. Psychic Dark Ball does Magic Leaf. Maybe Magic Leaf won't do a lot, because it's a level 75 battery. Let's try. It's fine. It's not gonna be, yeah. His attack's very high now. Let's do another. Am I gonna have to use another timer ball? I don't want to. I want him to be caught in an ultra ball. Bob's HP's restored. Oof. Okay, he survived it. Not very effective. Where is Yen's defense though? Let's try a timer ball. What? It appeared to be gone. Oh, Bubs. Sorry, Bubs. Even after I revived you. Let's try the Ultra Ball now. If it doesn't, we're gonna go back to Timer Ball. We're just gonna use up all 30. Okay. We're just doing Timer Ball. Oh, wow. Wowza. Let's try the Timer Ball. Actually, heal first. Close combat. There is no point in healing. There's gonna be a point where he runs out of moves though, right? Let's try. Let's do Appleton. So that's just the way we're gonna go now, timer ball. Resian was caught. Ooh, blue was so close to leveling up. We got another one. Resian. I'm catching all these legendaries and timer balls. Okay, I guess. Weird flex. Not really a flex. I feel like the biggest flex is still catching a legendary in a Pokeball. Sorry if I mispronounce its name. I'm pretty sure I've been mispronouncing its name.
Virizion, Grassland Pokemon. Type, Grass and Fighting. It darts around opponents with a flurry of quick movements, slicing them up with its horns.
No E, and there's multiple I's, so I've been saying it wrong, so I probably still am. Also, doesn't it look like it's not wearing pants for some reason? I think it's not wearing pants. But yay, this is a surprise. It's not, I didn't expect to catch this Pokemon. At least, yeah, but we're still going onwards to the tree. Another Pokemon. The, one of the Registeels. Is that what they're called? Regi Pokemons. One of the Regi Pokemons. Whoa, Dragapult. I still don't have that. used the belly drum, but I didn't mean to try to catch it. I was trying to run away. Okay. Hold on. Run. Got away safely. Alright, before I go, let me see if there's a way over here. Oh, no, I found another one. Oh, interesting. Pokemon hold an ever changing stone. So, probably an ever stone, maybe. Appleton. I actually want to see Appleton go up the stairs real quick. Where is he? Come on, buddy. He's so cute. Almost there. Up. Yay! So cute. Anyways. Okay, we found another. Supposed to go through over here. I'm very confused on where to go. So, I'm hoping I'm going the right way. This giant's foot. It's very rainy, so like my vision is very impaired. Okay, I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. There's a lot of Pokemon. There's a Claydol. Let's see. voices. Hello. I know you. I forgot your name, but I am in a hurry. I want to get to tree. I will catch you another time. I don't think... Yeah, there's multiple. I don't think it's rare. So, oh, here's the cave.
Oi, oi, it's me, Peony. Listen, I wanted to ask you something. Hang on, Jeep. There's breaking news on the telly. They're saying dodgy bird Pokemon are popping up left and right. There's this pointy feathered one in the wild area. Plus a fiery looking one. A fiery looking one? Plus a fiery looking one out on the Isle of Armor. And this fancy graceful one's apparently flying about the Crown Tundra. Wouldn't it be something if they turned out to be the bird Pokemon I wrote that clue about? If that were the case, I think I'd call this expedition something like Now I've gone ultra mega completely forgot what I called you for in the first place. Well, life's too short to sweat the small stuff. Ta, Chief.
Okay, so I guess Calyrex wasn't the other story. Wasn't the only main story. I guess this is a story too. I don't know. You jotted down the current status on Legendary Clue 3. The bird Pokemon of legend. When the sun reaches its zenith, it shines directly down upon a great tree with leaves that seem to burn. It is then the legendary clue to there's more to the story. I thought the Calyrex was the main story. And everything else was like, just like extra features. But I guess the story is ongoing. I know in the beginning of the episode too, I said that after Calyrex I was gonna end the episode. But I feel like I should keep going. There's more to this than just the Calyrex main story. I'm really confused. Let me know in the comments down below. But yeah, I'm just really confused right now. I'm not really understanding the flow of this DLC. If this is like still, if I still have story left, or if it's just all features now, just the Crown Tundra DLC. But I think this was it here. Oh, I can shake the huge tree. What a huge tree! Yes, we are shaking a huge ass tree. Oops, sorry. Huge butt tree. Ellipsis. The huge tree doesn't move an inch. I'll shake it more. Ellipsis. It still doesn't move an inch. Shake it more. Ellipsis. Shake it more. Ellipsis. Shake it more. Okay, so I guess I can move it from here. Did something. What's moving? Oh! Something swooped down from the trees. Oh, it's a Pokemon den. What is it? Oh, I'm not ready.
Oh, it's a greeted.
I'm gonna run. I don't think I want to. But that's such a cool. Giant tree. Usually it's a small greedent or squalvet when you shake a small tree, just a regular. But a giant tree is a Dynamax greedent. That's a really nice attention to detail on world building. But we're gonna run. I can't escape. Guess we're killing it. Or not killing it, sorry. Poor choice of words. I hope we'll be fine, but we just have G. I don't know how many stars this is because we weren't able to check it, but we're doing a Dynamax battle, I guess. I was hoping to just, you know, go to Sonya and end it there, but we get to see this boy. This big boy. Polkut boy. Oh, this do a lot. I'm by myself. Oh, he does a lot of damage. Oh, our leftovers. Nice. She likes ferocious beating. We can max guard for now and then just let the beating do the work for a bit while we let leftovers do its job. Use counter. Fight. Do another one. Nullify the counter. Oh, so close. So he has counter and max strike. Oof, that was fast. I'm not sure if sleep powder will hit or even work, so just going straight into leech seed. Sorry, Bums, that you had to faint, but that's interesting. It looked like something came out of him. Did you? much damaging.
That Pokemon, isn't that the grassland Pokemon, Virizion? I was right. I knew it. I knew my theory was right. Sorry. Please don't mind me. I just got a bit too excited there. Here, you definitely deserve a reward for showing me such a fine legendary Pokemon.
Okay, 10 experience. Oh, so these Pokemon are just like extras.
Now I'm certain that the other two must be here in the Crown Tundra too. Keep up the search, Chicha.
Cause I'm like, she just gives experience candies, but I wonder if she'll give more if I find all three. But, I'm gonna end the episode here, because there's quite a bit, that doesn't make sense. We did quite a lot today, and I, thank you. after I caught Calyrex. Today, this episode is going to be the last after I go catch the Pokemon in that puzzle that we figured out. One of the sleeping giants, but now that I have the legendary clues for the bird Pokemon, and I'm finding more of the caves or ruin puzzles where the sleeping giants are, I think I should give you guys the option. I could just end it here. I did finish the Calyrex, which I think is the main storyline, like the lore of this place, but I could also continue searching for all the ruins, because I think there should be three, right? I found the whistling one, which I already opened. I just haven't got the Pokemon. And I found the one where I have to have an never-changing stone Pokemon item, holding an item like that in the front. I don't really exactly remember. And then there should be a third one, which I haven't found yet. So what I'm thinking of doing moving forward is I could just look for all of them first. So I found two. I just need one more. And then come back in another episode and show you where I found them and figure out how to open them and then catch the Pokemon. That could be like its own episode all by itself. And then after that, I could try hunting the bird Pokemon and see how many of them I catch on an episode. Call that an episode. I don't know. Just let me know if you guys are down for episodes like that, because I just thought that this DLC ended with Calyrex. I didn't know you would keep going like this. Sorry. I'm kind of, like I said before, I'm kind of slow, really slow. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Let me know what you guys thought about my Pokemon catching methods. And again, let me know how you caught Calyrex. What Pokemon?